Final two Top Fuel cars. Funny Car's back here, and so's that challenge. Wow, look at them both just blinking that bulb to get in there and stage as shallow as possible. Whoa, 374. Oh, man, that's a backbreaker. 300 quicker than anybody else, and it's 3.740. Doug Coletta, again, makes a great run against the wrong guy. 3.771 at 326.24. They tied for speed, and Steve Torrence, tremendous run, going down through the middle.